Assalamu alaikum. Dear brothers at INT community, this is your brother Yusuf Ziya Kavakci. May Allah bless you, reward you, give all success. IQA, INT Quranic Academy, was established to raise alims and alimas needed in West, in US, in Canada, in South America as continent, with HIFS program, mastering of Arabic, Quranic Arabic, with all needed level of public school subjects, some Latin, some Greek, basis of Western civilization, terminologies, along with some church history, Christianity. Of course, after studying tafsir, hadith, fiqh, comparative mazahib in aqidah, in fiqh, and seerah, and Islamic history, and so on. Alims and alimas, imams and leaders are needed in US, also in armed forces in US, like Muslim chaplains, are needed to raise. This was the intention, a special school, maybe with boarding possibilities, also to have some students from Middle East, Muslim countries, from North African Muslim countries, as trusted, well-established institution in US. Also, this brother of yours intended to establish a university level institution, educational institution, Sufi Islamic Seminary, to have graduates of IQA further study, do their university education, then master, then Arabic, as strong institution in North America as continent, and South America also as continent. We, this brother, intended to have students from South America, from Brazil, Venezuela, Guatemala, and the likes, and have them educated as boarding schools, boys and girls, then sent back with strong support to help humanity in South continent. This was the intention for IQA, also for Sufi Islamic Seminary. Alhamdulillah, I am happy we got enough support from Muslim communities over there for IQA. But I think we need more strong, well-established institutions as IQA, as unique school, not general Islamic, what we call Islamic school, which we have a lot in US, a special with Hifz program, with Arabic, with Tafsir, Hadith, and also Western cultural, civilizational education. And then continue to Sufi Islamic Seminary. I don't feel this brother of yours was successful, definitely in developing Sufi Islamic Seminary. That much I couldn't do enough, but this is my dream. IQA, a special school, not general, any Islamic school, no. Also having a Sufi Islamic Seminary, first one I dreamt in US to raise alims and alimas in west of the West, United States of America. This was the intention, the dream, intention and the dream. I hope this could be realized soon in any way possible. Very dear brothers at IANT, Muslim community in Dallas and in US, I hope you will be developing this IQA and Sufi Islamic Seminary and put them in place, well-established institute to develop alims and alimas, scholars, Muslim chaplains for U.S. armed forces and to serve Ummah in U.S., Canada, Anglophone, and in the world, and let Son of Islam rise from West, shining East, North and South, and West of the West, everywhere, I hope, I pray. This is your brother again, Yusuf Ziya Kavakci, who stayed with the community over a period more than quarter century, in same place, same way, with brothers and sisters like you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.